You will always remember this as the day that you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow.
What do you say to 3 shillings? And we forget the name.
Let's go!
Captain Jack Sparrow.